We have learned that a man who was first reported missing has been found dead. Happened last night, less than half a mile from his home in Franklin County. 76-year-old Ernest Van Soeren of Rangeley Plantation was first reported missing yesterday morning. The Maine Warden Service later found his body along the shoreline of Rangeley Lake. It is not clear how he ended up in the water or how he died. His death is not considered suspicious, but the medical examiner will work to determine a cause of death.